human and human, I can do it all. French kiss, smoke a spliff, give a shit about baseball. I come home at night to my robot wife, drink a light beer and watch me a DVD. I look good, you can't even tell, they have me fooled. They implanted memories of puberty and preschool. Girls that broke my heart and dark nights in the summer, just a string of primary numbers. Didn't bother me none before I knew I'm a slave, it's okay, I got things to do. But then I'm sitting there at work when my email blinks and it's from the big boss, but it wasn't for me. It's just another memo about our robot line. See attached schematics detailing a robot mind, and I find that when I look close, all I see is a blueprint to manufacture me. I'm a robot, programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know. I'm a robot, programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know. Mad, stunned, a little bit hurt. How many people at work know what I just found out? Round about noon, my boss calls, wants to see me in his office, but I stall for as long as I can. But the man comes down on my floor before I throw a tantrum. I can't run, so I sit there with his hand on my shoulder saying,
listen, Pete, you've been a real soldier.
Said he was sorry that I saw that email, and he was hoping that I wouldn't quit the firm. He told me that I was a joy to work with, and Brown knows me so hard I started to squirm. Concerned looks on the faces of the people I work with, and lots of small talk with the robot issue skirted. Made me nervous, so I rolled up and I asked my boss if I could have the afternoon off. I'm a robot, programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know. I'm a robot, programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know.
Keep cats guessing and wondering what's next.
Lucky for me, it was a Friday, so I stayed away from the office for the whole stinking weekend. My dark mood deepened into a dull depression, leaving me with even more damn questions. Like, what the hell do I tell my robot kids? And how long does a healthy robot live? And how did I make it through the airport x-ray? Or was that one of those fake memories? It ain't easy knowing the truth, I'm blowing a fuse. My soul feels funny like there's a hole in my shoe. I need a moment or two, let me go over the clues. I drank a case of Bud Light, it's still sober and new. I got a few things to do and even more to put in order. Walking through the kitchen tripping, there's my wife and baby daughter, and they can see by the look on my face. So I sit them down and tell them I've got something to say. Honey?
Yeah?
Snookums?
What?
You're not gonna like this.
What did you do this time?
I'm a robot,
programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know.
I'm a robot,
programmed not to know that I'm a robot, but some bonehead emailed me the computer code that makes up my soul. Now I run around trying to forget what I know.
That's the biggest thing I want to impress upon you is we want you here, we need you here. So take some time off, take the day off, take the week off, and just sleep on it and think about it and come back fresh on Monday. And I know your answer will be, I want to stay, I'm happy here.